guys, how's it going? It might sound kind of weird. So, udah lama banget aku gak bikin video talk through semenjak that things happen. And that things happen, that motorcycle. Just go away. Okay, so, I know you guys see me chewing. It's because nanti barangnya akan aku kasih lihat ke kalian yang aku lagi buka tuala. So, let's just get started with products, like skincare products, you know guys. So, aku akan pick random stuff aja dari sini. So, hal yang pertama aku lagi suka itu Lervio. Aku pernah mention ini di salah satu video aku yang udah jadul banget. Dulu aku pernah sekali pakai ini dan aku fall in love banget. Dan entah kenapa aku gak beli ini lagi. So, ini just like a shower gel, tapi bentuknya ada dua. Nah, di video aku yang dulu itu aku gak mention bahwa produknya itu kayak gini. So, it's kind of rare and bizarre, and it's kind of cute also. Ini dari drugstore, harganya kalau gak salah cuma 17.000 deh. Nah, ini not kind of other drugstore soaps yang bikin dry. It's really moisturizing. I mean, seriously. Dia punya 3 varian rasa. But what I love the most is this milk and honey, which is, I love honey, I love milk. So this is a good combo. So produk-produk yang aku bakal tunjukin ke kalian itu sebenarnya banyak produk-produk yang biasanya aku pakai buat mandi. And kali ini aku bakal mention shampoo, which is I never used before. I never ever fall in love with other shampoo except Selsun and Head & Shoulders. Karena aku punya masalah di rambut aku itu ketombe. Dandruff, fucking shit dandruff, cannot be gone. So, ini Dove Hair Therapy Natural Solution Shampoo and Dove Hair Therapy Damage Solution Conditioner. It's like a hair fall treatment, you know. So, because of the dandruff, my hair fall is really bad. And because of the dandruff, my hair is really dry. So, this whole combo is just amazing, you guys. Sebenarnya yang pakai sampo ini tuh nenek aku, tapi dan aku nggak pernah pakai setelah kemarin aku kehabisan sampo Head & Shoulders aku dan aku pakai ini aja kan. So ya udah aku coba dan ternyata it's good, it's really good. And another product is this Pigeon Baby Liquid Soap. It is also hypoallergenic, good for sensitive skin with jojoba or jojoba, I don't know how to say that. And chamomile. It's for baby. I know it's a baby soap, but I'm using it for cleansing my face. So, kalian tahu Cetaphil kan? Cetaphil liquid soap. That things. You know, pasti kalian di sana itu bakal bilang that's a drugstore. Come on. Tapi di sini it's really fucking expensive. It's really hurt, you know. Harganya tuh 200 something lah dan gak pernah diskon. At least kalau dia diskon cuman kinda 10-20%, it doesn't matter. I mean, that's really fucking expensive. So, aku punya alternatif yaitu si Pigeon Baby Liquid Soap. Konsistensinya sama, it's really mild on your skin. And aku udah hampir sebulan pakai ini dan gak nyebabin aku breakout or kinda something like that. I mean, this is a great alternative if you cannot buy the Cetaphil one. Ada versi yang lebih gede daripada ini. Cuman aku karena lagi masa percobaan jadi aku beli yang kecil dan harganya cuman 10.900. Tapi nyarinya itu susah, kalian harus datang ke counter Pigeon-nya langsung. I mean, this is really amazing, you guys. At least the scent. Ini punya scent yang kayak anak bayi gitu. Jadi kalau kalian nggak terlalu suka sama scent yang kayak gitu sih. I don't know, but this is amazing, you guys. It's really amazing. I really love it. Product yang selanjutnya itu Nivea Extra Whitening Deodorant. I know that I've been using Dove deodorant for so many years right now. Tapi wanginya itu nggak tahan lama sebenarnya. So that's why I'm moving out to this one karena ini wanginya less, a little bit longer than Dove. But I still love you Dove. But the smells of you, you should create like a new formula for your scents, because I really love yang extra extra long lasting scents gitu. I mean, this is deodorant. It helps my smelly armpit to go out. So for the skincare, di sini aku punya dua products dari Pond's. I never ever 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 use Pond's before. Like I don't even use Dove. I never use Pond's. Pernah aku pakai sabun cuci muka, but it's really breaking me out. So waktu kemarin Beauty Bound, not Beauty Bound, YouTube Fun Fest, I think the sponsorship it's from Unilever. So mereka datang, ada Sunsilk and Pond's. So dia datang dan ngasih kayak hampers gitu, isinya produk Pond's. So karena aku nggak punya moisturizer sama sekali, aku decided buat nyoba ini. Yang ini tuh ada SPF 15-nya, if you guys can see. Dan yang ini satunya nggak ada sih. So dua-duanya sama, cuman beda yang ini ada SPF, yang ini nggak. And it's I have a really muddy face belakangan ini karena you know all that stuff. So ini produk benar-benar brightening face. So thanks Pond's and YouTube Fun Fest karena udah ngasih ini. It's really great product. Good job. Last but not least, it's belum lesi. Cuman ini produk dari SK2 that I got from Beauty Bound. My life, it's being sponsored today. Like, aku dapetin itu, so I didn't have to buy. It's so heavy, you know. So I can like saving my money a lot better. So this is the SK2 facial treatment essence. As you guys know, it's really popular. And this is the SK2 Midday Miracle Essence. I never used a setting spray before, like never, ever, ever. I never used it before. So, aku baca description-nya that this is can be used as a setting spray, can be used after your makeup. So, I'm wearing this after my makeup, and it just melt my makeup like amazing. My makeup is really flawless after I spray this on my face. It's amazing. I just really like it, and I know it's a tiny, teeny bait product, but I just love it. And someday, if I have a lot of money, I will buy this table because this is so fucking expensive, and I cannot buy it. Kalian tahu ini apa enggak? Ini namanya kue pancong. Yeah, at least me say ini kue pancong karena banyak kue pancong dengan berbagai versi. Ini kue pancong yang ada rasa-rasa kelapanya gitu. Dan aku udah beli ini selama 1 bulan karena abangnya cuma jualan ini di weekend. So, abangnya jualan pakai pikul-pikul. It's a really amazing taste. Jadi, ini makanan kesukaan aku dari kecil. Tapi entah kenapa aku jadi bosan. Terus aku beli lagi kan? Beli lagi, terus aku jatuh cinta lagi. So, ini kue pancong. It's really good. I know she's gonna eat this. So jadi gitu aja. Random favorite product.